be bad.
I'm worried they sent for the hounds.
I'll find you. You ain't leaving this place alive. You're a real sneaky bastard.
Got you
I heard
now.
That.
Guards,
you're
me.
All mine.
Come on, please. Take it.
Feed your heart to the hounds.
Is anything bothering you, Dad? I've seen you kill a man without ruffling his hair. You took out the whole neighborhood. Barrister Timsh lives up in the legal district. I know it pretty well. From what I hear, the Timsh family is practically at war with itself. Talk to his niece Tali if you can. I should probably tag along when you go. Crazy rich people are buying up a lot of that Sokolov security technology these days. Keeps the weepers and looters out. I might be useful.
Let's go.
Where are you?
As a young girl, Delilah was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. Years later, a painter in Sokolov's circle. Barrister Arnold Timsh paid her to paint portraits. Him, I knew. A nobleman, born rich. And now he was making a second fortune, seizing the assets of plague victims for the Lord Regent. But Barrister Timsh was also fighting a private war with his own niece. Something to do with the family fortune. Lurk was probably right. We needed to speak with the niece first. Her feud with the old barrister was something we could use. I got a message to the barrister's niece, and she claimed to know things about Delilah that no one else did. But the knowledge would have a price. I wasn't surprised. I went to meet her.
Should be waiting in Trevor's close. It's an arrow past the wall of light. You'll know it by three whitewashed skulls.
Trouble before it starts, the way the barrister likes it.
I hear General Turnbull's coming to inspect. Going to make the whole city run like this.
It's about time.
Huh? Something weird going on.
See something?
I know you're here somewhere, scum. Where are you?
Be advised. Enemies of...
Where are you?
Hans dies.
Oh, I'll find you. I know you're here somewhere.
Citizens should remain vigilant. Report any suspicious behavior to the city watch. The Rothwild estates are now sole property of the Lord Regent.
Nice.
If I were you, I would strongly consider leaving while you still can.
Get him, boys! Get him. Somebody get over here!
Look at you, the Master Assassin. So you want to know about Delilah? Well, my uncle is bewitched by her, so we won't tell you anything. I require only two things. Get rid of my uncle, and bring me his last will and testament. In exchange, I'll tell you what you want to know about Delilah Copperspoon. And I'll pay you cold hard coin for your trouble. Come back to me when it's done. Let's meet at the docks when you return.
Must have been rats.
Come on! Let's get to it! Knock this guy out!
Dice.
Bye.
Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered.
Someone help me out!
The airship is up. Emily Collin is still missing. Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward.
The captain locked up the meetings.
Why is that?
The Hatters have been trying to get in lately.
Better keep his eye on the key then. Hatters are likely to come after him.
Everyone dies.
Sir?
What is it?
I just wanted to say, congratulations on getting your own squad.
Scout up ahead. Try to find out where Timsh is.
There's an equipment stash on the rooftops nearby. We've been anticipating doing a hit on Timsh for some time.
I know. Half the city wants him dead. We'll earn some gold on this one. I'll meet you up ahead.
Thank you.
Dowd, isn't it? You wouldn't be in this district unless you were after Timsh's head.
What do you want?
Revenge. To do to Timsh what he did to me. I want him homeless, a victim of one of his own eviction documents. I've prepared one, complete with the forged signature of the Lord Regent. Please, go to my old apartment. It's right next to Timsh's estate. Here's the address, but I doubt you can get inside from the streets. There you'll find my journal, which contains the entire plot and everything you'll need. But you're a businessman like I once was. I don't expect you to do this for free. If you do go to my apartment, you'll find something stashed there. Consider it your payment in advance.
General's out of order. Things got nailed.
The house dies.
One less mess for the watch to clean up.
Huh? You see something?
Help! Watch out!
Things got nasty in the upper city. We handle it.
Here's one last lesson, for old time's sake. The barrister was a champion at finding his enemy's weak points, but he didn't see Delilah as a threat until it was too late. No one's watching Delilah now except you, and me, of course. I see everything. I see forever. And right now, I see a man walking a tightrope over a sea of blood and filth. The Empress is dead, and the water's rising. Rothwild's gone, and his slaughterhouse is burned to the ground. Even the Empress couldn't boast of a funeral pyre so grand. You'd better hurry. You're running out of rope.
You were in a daze. I hope it was enlightening.
Who are you?
I understand your curiosity. I'm strange. I was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. A friend to Jesse when we were girls. Then afterward, I made my name as a painter. Now, I'm obviously something much greater. I hope that satisfies you. Because you won't get more. I ought to just kill you. I'm going to give you a warning for the sake of my sisters. Who were very impressed with you once upon a time. Stay away from me. There are great changes coming, and I'll expect you not to interfere. I have influence in places you won't expect. But as for Arnold Timsh, do what you want. I won't hold a grudge. I'm done with him.
Is that who you were looking for? Well, she's a bit of a bitch. And the artwork's hopeless. I know you have your reasons.
Dies.
Mother, this is Arnold. If you happen to awaken while no one is present, I've prepared this for you. To remind you of recent events to help clear your mind and put you at ease. I have married and will become Prime Minister, just as you always wanted. My sister and brother are both here and doing well. Your last will and testament has been written.
Errant dies.
We all know.
Nice.
increased his reward for information leading to the discovery of Dunwall. The Lord Regent has increased his reward for information leading to the discovery of Dunwall's heir to 10,000 coins upon the recovery of her or her remains.
Piece of trash, if you ask me.
They take everyone from the waterfront? I heard it's like a ghost town over there.
Yeah, all of them. Once we see signs of the plague, we come down. You don't go through there on your way home, do you?
No, I swear it.
Yeah, you sure?
I swear it.
You better stay nice to me.
Of course. I have to go now.
Remembering that. Humility. Anybody.
Dies.
Bastard.
Seen any more big rat swarms? I don't need shit from you.
dies.
Sorry. We were unable to repel the attack. We lost good men.
Insanity. I'm taking
over. Still crying about that dice
game? Let's find the snake who
did this. Sir, do you believe in witches?
Shut up. Witches had nothing to do with this.
Here,
please. Huh? Firing!